What's up? It's me, Tommy, back with another video. And guys, today, you may already know this, but if you hop on your Fortnite account, you may get free, XP. I got 5 battle stars and 45,000 XP, and plenty of other people got lots of XP. Some people got 75,000, 30,000, but this is because, there was a bug, and this happened to me. I noticed this. Epic Games tweeted it on their official Twitter account that people would level up and they didn't get the, when they went back to lobby, the levels that they leveled up wouldn't appear, so they would have to regain that level. So Epic gave XP, the amount of XP that you earned, so yeah, and the level back, so yeah, that's why everyone, well not everyone, but lots of people will log on to their account today and have some free XP. So yeah, go check your account if you want some free XP, so yeah, bye.